Hey, what's up, you guys? This is ZH Comic Art, and today I'm going to be showing you guys the do's and don'ts of drawing a fist. Today, the fist we're going to be drawing is just something like this. And I'll show you guys a common mistake I see, and this isn't about artistic style or anything, it's just a fist from observation. But before we get started, if you're new here, make sure you subscribe and click that little bell to turn on post notifications. Anyways, I'm gonna give you guys a few tips and then we'll get right into a speed drawing where I show the side-by-side comparison, one with the common mistake and one with the actual fist. So when drawing a fist from the side, the most common mistake I see is that they draw all the fingers lined up together in like one big block. And if you look at my fingers closely, when I put it in a fist, you're gonna actually see that my index finger is the highest and then it slowly goes down. So just focus on that, it makes it a lot more dynamic and your fists will look a lot more lifelike if you try it out. So let's get right into the video and you guys can check it out. Also, this video shout out goes to Timothy Henry. If you want to win a shout out too, all you have to do is subscribe, turn on post notifications, and let me know in the comments when you're done so I can find you and choose you for a shout out. Anyways, I hope you guys liked that vid. Make sure you check out my other tutorials and I'll see you guys next time. Hey guys, want to check out my nice guns? Hey! Nice water guns.